Next is CIM. What is CIM? Computer Integrated Manufacturing is called the CIM. CIM is a manufacturing approach that provides a complete automation of a manufacturing facility. All the operations are controlled by computers and have a common storage and distribution as the CIM. There are various processes involved in the CIM. The first one is Computer Aided Design. Computer-aided design is a computer technology that designs a product and documents that designing process. The CAD may be facilitate and manufacturing process by transferring the detailed diagram of a product and material, process, tolerance and dimensions with specific conversion of a product in question. It can be used to produce either two-dimensional, no-dimensional and three-dimensional diagrams, which can be then rotated to view from any angle when the inside looking out. A special printer from the inside applier is usually required for printing professional design renderings. The CAD is mainly used for to producing detailed engineering design, 3D and 2D drawings of the physical components of the manufacturing products to create a conceptual design, product layout, strength and dynamic analysis of assembly and the manufacturing process themselves. And it helps to preparing the environment impact reports in which the computer-aided designs are used in photographs to produce a rendering of the appearance when the new structure it. And then next is computer-aided manufacturing. Computer-aided manufacturing is an application technology that uses computer software and machinery to facilitate automate manufacturing process. CAM is a successor of computer-aided engineering, CAE, and is often used tandem with computer-aided design.